Nope. Nasty ass away. The cave! Light. That does pretty good in the dark. We're in a flower cave. Yeah, we don't have that yet, baby. You're gonna have to wait.
That is like too hard.
I know it is. Disasters. Target for a long ass time. Poison room. I'm scared what the boss is gonna look like. Ah. Clary is poison, so that's clean rotten night. Huh. Well, I don't like that! Any way, shape, or form. Okay, I'm just gonna have to accept poison as my fate.
Oh my god!
What was that? Oh, please help me! Dodge. was fun. Done. I went over to that one, right? Oh, you're here now. I don't think this is safe for you, lady.
Hello? Would you donate? I'm on a pilgrimage.
Are you telling me this? Eat one of those... I don't have any. Didn't think you'd come back here. Oh, God. Fine, lady. You maybe should not be walking places like this. Then. I'll find the glintstone key as I explore. To find? What is that? I wanna go look at that. Okay. Not the way down. Grace. There's less grace in it than there normally is. There's a little thing there. It makes me believe that there should be an underground ruin over here, but I couldn't find it. That far back to cook. Hmm. there's nothing in here, I'll be angry, by the way, video game. Don't need those kind anymore. But at least there was something there. I mean, I guess I could use them for the shield, so it's based. Pretty sure I have to get to the water to go through there anyway. Difficult to that map. Ooh, that's okay. Okay. I have regrets. I need to get to the top of that tower. Oh, can you let me summon? Almost really all the time on. You can hit from anywhere. God, my own guys just gave me a freaking heart attack. Did you heart up there? You could just not. That would be cool. That's far down. That's far down. Don't. That shouldn't count, because I had slowed myself into the mountain and then jumped. You're just being a fucking bitch. That was just rude. Another grace. This is the first time there hasn't been like another grace. Okay. Also, why didn't it give me the chance to awaken here? It made me awake. Go away. That's a great. Stuff first. The puppets. Oh, you mean these? They were never real. I have some near vibes from. A big spirit boy. I wasn't going to use these guys, but the big thing that makes me alarmed. Here's a cape. We've never had a cape before. Magic trolls. I don't like that. That's illegal. Magic trolls. Shit. Ooh, and discern. I've used that before. The first game, I used that for a bit. I like that we're going. Sounds alright, but it's normally better for starting stuff. Everything down then. Can you answer me? Yes. You wanna go? Great. Ready to explore there, bring on.
background music.
Oh yeah, death fruit. Another boat. I guess they might be the only ones that drop the beast fruit, the death fruit for that one guy. Where'd he go? You fucking asshole. The stupid. Be on land? He's tougher now. Not so weak. I mean, he's still easy. I got this. Stop fucking moving. Dumb boat. This is very cheap. I'm trying to get rid of some of the old ones that I don't really use anymore. I'm gonna go up, do my. I think we're down here. Get in via this way. No, it is. Here, to think. Painting. I haven't even. I actually go get the other paintings. I haven't. Thank you.
I've just been doing. Back later. I don't even know what they give you. Doesn't look like a back this.
This is what? This is what?
Wait. Yeah? I think maybe. Okay. Like there was a path here. The only way I can think of back here. The long way around. Has to be a way down. Get over to those places. Besides the road. I guess maybe we go through the water? Place to get to. I'm lost. Yeah, mostly just get out of the cave, because you can't teleport in caves. It's happening. Is it this one? Hold on. Is it this one? Over here? At the Celia Crystal Tunnel? They've teleported here, here, and here. Mostly, as long as you find the exit, then you can teleport again. Swampburnt Village? It might be that one. Hard to remember. So many. Come across like four traps now. I say if you wanna, I don't know what your faith is. Cause I have a faith weapon in my inventory and I kind of know where I found it, but not really. It's pretty fast. It swings pretty fast. This. It swings pretty fast. It's not terrible. I can't use it. It lets me swing it, but it won't do anything to enemies. It's a faith-based weapon, which might be what you need. Yeah, I found it down in this area somewhere. Okay. I don't remember where I found it, so I can't even point you. I think it was this. No. The Ailing Village, maybe? It was the Ailing Village or the Witchbane Ruins. I don't know what its strength is. You need 16 strength to use it, so it is a strength weapon, kind of. It's strength and holy, so I don't know. And it causes blood loss buildup. That's always really good. I can't use it, personally. I don't want to put the stats into using it. The twin blades are really easy to get. You want the twin blades? They take very low dex and strength. What I'm using. The twin blade is... right here. You start, this is your first grace, and literally, as long as you have the horse, you need the horse to get the twin blades. But the twin blades are right in here. Just don't anger the fucking dragon, and you can get to it. Twin blades are pretty fast. And they're good for, like, groups. Don't really know where I've gotten most of my other weapons or if I have anything fast. I'm just gonna grab this. Don't mind me. Lance. Oh god, I got ashes. It's this cave. Who knows? When you get teleported, it's just you gotta hope for the best. Yeah, you go over to the lake that's by your starting point. You just go to the Dragonburnt Ruins. You need a horse. And you can jump in to get the twin blade, which is what I'm using. Really nice. Can't do anything to the enemies? Yeah, no, you're probably in the cave that I accidentally ended up in. I was there? Okay. There's like a place where you can only jump in with the horse, and you have to go down the steps. And that's where it's at. And so far, it's very, very good. God, jeez. So far, I really haven't wanted to replace them at all. They are a dex weapon, though. Which is my first time really doing a dex build. Also, I wonder if there's caps. Like, soft caps. I'm almost 40 for two of my stats. Thank you.
really want armor. That's what I'm kind of looking for, because I think I could finish the game with this. I think I have it plus 6 or plus 5 right now. Yeah. Yeah, sometimes, like, my greed has gotten me in trouble with those fucking chests. Ow. Buff? Eyes. Oh! Yeah, that area is all the way to the right, and I'm not even ready for that area yet. The fuck? Yeah, it also, everyone is rotting alive there, is the only thing I found out of that place, and they will make you rot alive, and it's not a good place to be. Not a good place. I wasn't really doing damage to things there, so I left. There was not this many when I came inside. Not actually a path. It says there's a path, but that's a lie. Inside the castle. I still haven't gone back to that place yet. I probably will. I don't know when. Probably as soon as I run into trouble here. It fits in this pedestal. Yeah, it's a good. It seems like a good area. It took way too many hits for me to kill anything, so I was like, this is not clearly where I'm meant to be. And then I found a whole mob of them, and oh no. You know what? I don't like places like these in these Souls games, because they're always shitty. Always. There's not one moment for a fucking school. Oh, I'm done. No. No! Those hands! Why are you like this? Get the fuck down. I just want the goodie. The hands don't seem to be the problem here. In fact, the hands don't seem interested. But also, I have a vile temptation to make it fall down. We're walking away. It could kill me. Let's not do this. There's no reason for the Soul Games to do this when you have a school environment. There's not.
But yet, every time, something stupid. And of course it's magic. It's always magic. There's never not magic in a fancy-ass building. Oh no. You didn't tell me I was being invaded. I feel insulted. Hello. Want none of it. I'm mad about this. Oh my god. You are just going psycho. Can you stop? Run away. If I get close to you, this will be fine, right? No. Oh my god, you're hard. Oh my god, you're hard. Oh no. Oh, this is just cruel. I didn't even get told I was being invaded. Now I just feel insulted. Woo! I can't tell whether this place is hard or just the fucking invader. Who is thankfully staying on the fucking stairs. You stay on the stairs. I don't want to deal with you. You're probably useful. You help me in a fight if I killed you. Exactly why I need to go over. Hard though. Summon down here? If I could summon, kick your ass. It never really lets you summon inside though. I like this place. There's just a vibe. Like it. The music's not helping. The ghosts aren't so bad, it's the magic. I'm back for that ladder. Glad he can't hit me from the where the floor he's at, because that would have just been rude. This just got worse. This is a nightmare. This
just fall off. Oh my god. I can't handle this. Not handling this. Decided we're not. The lock on. No. I fucking refuse. Is there a reason? I hate it. This is a nightmare! This is my least favorite area. Did I come up here just for that shiny? See you. You ain't slick, fucko. I feel like I need to be getting up there, though. There was a table, but I couldn't put anything on it. Probably a later area thing. Like I accomplished anything. Lost. Oh, they have one for sacrificing. That's not needed. Okay. Fell to my death. Oh no! I beat the dragon. Dragon was pretty alright later on. So, I feel like I need to get this thing down. It feels like the purpose for getting up here. Otherwise, this place was pointless. But my own face scared me. Where's the ladder? There it is. I'm gonna have to look. Yeah, if you've triggered the dragon, you're probably too far away from where the twin blades are. I gotta find you and kill you. That's my goal. I don't know if I'm supposed to do this yet. Thank you. but we teleport. Like a hooker. Oh, I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. I absolutely fucking think this is the worst fucking thing you could be doing. I better get the fucking best fucking shit out of you nonsense and fuck. Up above now? I don't actually know where he went. Assuming he probably went up above because it seems like those mages from the first game that you hit and then they teleport. That seems like what this is doing. Back just to get everything. I feel like I have to kill this guy. I got something I need. I almost jumped off. Yes. Unfair. Advantage. Light doesn't automatically turn on, that feels stupid. Well, there goes my souls. You have a sword? Or did you just use your staff? You didn't do that before. Now I'm just want to kill you for the fucking sake of killing you. Only thing I don't know what you drop. Might help me for whatever. Fucking face. I should come back later. I just hate him. Like the magic users. I don't like the invaded nonsense. Being connected to important things. First thing. This is. I
mages. Done with the area. Magic man. Here we go. I just want to upgrade my weapon. Forgetting. What are you guarding? You're half dead. I'm coming for you. Yeet! That was the best way to handle that. You're a tough boy. Stop. Well, oh, there's another. I do eventually need to go back and get some this. Way first before committing. I hate it. That bear asleep? That bear? I am so glad that didn't wake up. That would have been instant my death. Really cool tower. Mm-hmm. Where I was getting stuck at. There's a way, to get across. I think that's actually maybe where I need to be. I don't know. Too many places. I can't tell where I need to be. Any elevator? Gonna lead to another place that I can't go. What was the other place called? Rio River Deaths. That one was too hard. This one might be too.
What are those? Those are giant ants. Miyazaki! I have questions about why you like to make giant insects. Are those ants? What are those? They look like ants, but they have stingers. Oh, well, everyone down here is dead. What if I don't go towards the giant bug? Stuff back there, though. Just... eight. Oh, you're easy! I can do this! Oh no! One at a time! 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 I got this! This isn't so bad. I don't like it. I don't... it makes my hand hurt. Hate it. Can I go back to the death bird thing from earlier? A grace mimic. These ant tunnels? That's a scared the fuck out of me. I need to turn on a light. I need to leave. Turn on a light. Hold on. What's the other way? Go the other way first. I don't even know the goddamn light. Uncomfortable. A lot of ways in this place. Just an item. What's the grace mimic? Oh, hello. Hold on a minute. Oh, I guess light shows the path, but without order. Oh, I guess if you get lost, it'll lead you towards the go, but not in a good way. Well, if you don't want to fuck with me, that's fine. Stuff at me. That goes. Fuck. A lot of dead bodies. Many ways to go. Well, that seems important. Hold on.
There's one more path. Go back to that. I get my skin crawl. I don't like this place. Everything else has been fine. Give me the creepy, grotesque monsters from space kind of stuff. I'm good with that. Eldritch horrors? Sure. Oh, they come out from the ground. I didn't know that. I didn't need to know that. You know what? I really didn't want to know that. Definitely can upgrade my goddamn weapon. Oh, hello. Don't know where you came from. Don't particularly want to know. Maybe it's because I have ants here all the time, but I'm so bothered. There's reasons they kind of look like our ants, but with a white stripe. Ours don't have white stripes. Hitting them doesn't do anything. Ay. What is this? This queen? Over there because really? None of Okay, mistakes were made. I'm out of here. Oh, that's a big one. I've never had one of those. Cool. Not cool. And then down below. Kill them, please. Upset in that situation. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna go around and take the path now. Picking stones? I'm definitely upgrading this weapon. Oh. I've now an itch from ants and it can't bothering me. Bothered. This is huge. Get the way down. Oh. ascend the depths. Healthy for me. This I saw before, though. There's a lot of you over there. For you. Oh, you were hit. Ah, you are very hard to kill. Yeah, yeah. Don't. Don't like that they roll. That's not okay. And then don't stun. Not in the god at least. Oh my god. There's still so many. I don't think this is a good place to be at. They're very hard to kill. Or have joined the fray. I can do this, but this is a lot. One at a time. One. And then please. Bad situation. More of the issues, they just don't stun. I'm stuck. More of them came out of the woodwork. How many of you are there? Distance. I do appreciate when you defeat like a group of them, get fast back.
That's a great. Okay, that didn't work, guys. Safe decision? Hopefully leave this here and hopefully nothing happens. Be right back. I'm gonna try to finish this place. Call it. What the? There's a real caveman around here. I'd love to meet. Or back in the ant caves. That's great. I don't know where I'm going. I don't want to be in that room, though. I'd rather deal with the ants. Charm looked good. Please help with summon leveling them up. I need to remember to do that. Gonna get quite lost here. Oh no, my least favorite thing. Basilisks. Ah. Oh, they're hard. Oh, no. Oh, they are difficult. Oh, no. Oh, no. They look worse. How did you get uglier? No. How did you get creepier? But your eyes. I hate them. Hi. Angry. You put these in the game again, but they look worse than they've ever looked in their life. At least they don't immediately start blowing gas. They actually seem to attack more than they do gas, so that's okay. I think I can handle that. Where am I going? Oh. Aeonian butterfly. Aeonian, what is that? What is this? If I have to run through here, I'm gonna get really angry. Really fast. I got soap. I don't... I hate this place. This place is the worst. The other way through. Where am I now? Right. You get up out that chair. I'ma be pissed. I don't have anything. Hold on. No. Buddy. I hate this. Run away. Of course there is. Do you know how much work it took to get over here? I don't have any magic. That is a problem. I'm more mad that the giant statue didn't get up? Or just angry in general? Hold on. Just, I need it. Okay. I want to poke you and see how much damage it did, okay? Let me poke you. Ooh, he goes underneath. Smart. He's way too smart. Okay. It's doable. If I had friends. He has the longest reach. This is doable. Just a bit. Summon. Don't roll into it. Roll away. That's not allowed. Oh, he's hard to hit. He's gonna be 90% of my problem right now. Oh god. I got this. I don't know if the friends are really helping as much as I want them to. Buddy. If you do anything funny at stage 2, I'm getting super angry. Persistence is key! And I am full of persistence. I cannot see where I am. That hurt. I don't know why you're aiming over there, but I'll take it. Listen, you are really cool looking. I just don't agree that we should be fighting. I'm trying to stay full health because I don't trust you. Almost dead. Come on! Oh god! Oh no! Please! You're so close to being dead. Next time I see a dangerous room that clearly looks dangerous, I should not walk into it. There's still something else down there, too. That was just one path I went. Got fancy ass looking. What? Oh, wow. Oh, I don't know if that feels worth it. It's this one. So I need to go see what that giant bug thing was. I got a lot of shit for him. I mean, one level, but... this is the wrong one. This one. The true question, can I get past all of this? I don't want to fight you all again. There's a lot of you. Not the best decision I've made, but I'm going for it. Was another grace for I'm gonna lose my mind. Block a lot of that damage. My regret. Oh, this is stupid, Amanda. Doing it. I'm an idiot. Oh God, the way you stood up was not comfy. Got flingy things. I am. This is cursed. Anything important under here? No. Hello. I'm just. This is me being dumb. Nope. Please die. I will slowly lower your numbers. Let's stay up. Like that thing. Came across a secret meeting. Sorry. I apologize. Excuse me. I have to get rid of the bigger problem. At least be in an area where it isn't a problem. I not fight that thing on top? Map. Where I'm at. Okay, I pretty much done everything then. I guess you can't get on top to go fight that weird thing? I'm upset about that. I literally sneak me. I don't really care.
That's done. I want to get us another grace. That's closer. Four. Quitting. I want to do that, and then I want to go do my weapon. Look. Grace. That's close.
Well then, that, it's incantations. Very well.
Gives me the more fiery stuff.
May the golden or...
This guy's gone. Where'd he go?
Always good to sun.
Greetings, are you here for spirit tea?
Would you like now? You are so very warm. Then good day.
Took you for no matter, it's all out your arm.
Doesn't ruin how strong my weapon is. Two more Sithing stones. Wait, I'm already at plus 9? Or I will be at plus 9. But I have smithing stones 4. Can you go above 10 now? Is that a thing we can do? I already have this weapon up so high. Don't have a key. Wasn't sure. Cut. we're gonna leave it here. I'll be back tomorrow. We're gonna do Horizon tomorrow. I'm gonna get through some of that, and then we'll do more Elden Ring. So, bye, guys.